Welcome to my channel. I'm Manica and I'm back to another video. This time we will have some unboxings, not advent calendar. I will have the 3 makeup Ulta finds kits. If you watch my channel, you saw that I'm buying those kits once in a while when I see something that it's worth to buy, and I think those are two. Let me know if you find them similar with the Sephora ones. Definitely those are more affordable than the Sephora ones. Of course, there are many others on the Ulta website, but I picked up 3 that I thought were interesting, and I thought they have great products. I will start with the first one, and of course I will leave the link down below. This one is the Triplay Discover Love Beauty Finds. It's a mascara kit, very similar. If you're looking at the product, it's very similar with the Sephora one that I just unboxed not long ago. Lavish Lashes, $29 for this one with a value of $50. The boxes are always great. Also, you can get in here a coupon code, a $5 gift card actually, that you can use to buy any one of those products. So let's see what we have in this one. And I think those are great gifts for holidays. Opens like this, has a metallic closer. And here is the box inside. Comes only with deluxe samples. And let's see what are the products in here. And let's open this one. So here is the coupon. And the coupon is... you can use it until January 30th next year. So here is the kit. Let's see what we have in here. We have the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I think this one is a mini, not even the travel size, but I'm not so sure. I might be wrong. Okay, this box will fail. Then we have a product from Grande Drama. This is the Intense Thickening Mascara. And actually, let me show you the one for each one, because definitely I'm gonna use some of them. My daughter will pick some of them too. So here is the one for the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara. For the Grande Drama, very similar wand. And then the next one is the Lancome, is the eyelash primer, is the Seal Boosters XL. And let me show you the one. Here is the one for this one. I went to multiple samples like this. Comes often also in the Sephora as points. Then we have a mascara that I never tried, and this one is the Urban Decay Lash Freak Mascara. And let's see the one for this. Then the next one, it's a well-known one from Benefit, and this one is the Bang Girl Bang, which is this one. And let's see the one for this one. It's more like a Christmas tree wand. The next one, it's a sample, not a deluxe sample. It's literally a sample, and this one is from Buxom and is Extrovert Mascara in Extra Black. Lots of products in this one. And the wand, it's in a spiral shape. Then we have a Tarte one in here, and that one is, this one is the Miniature from Tarte. And the one for this, it's a plastic one with very short bristles. And I like to use this type of one on my lower lashes. Then we have a well-known Sean Combs, the Monsieur Big, of course. And this one, another one with a ton of product inside. Then we have one more in this kit. And this one is Laura Mercier Caviar Volume. So here is the packaging for this one. Let's see the wand, and here is the wand. So this is the mascara kit, which I think for how much was this one? $29. If you have points, use your points. I think it's well worth. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you think? So far I think those are great names in the mascara world. I see in here 9 mascaras, one sample, and the rest of them are deluxe samples. So I think it's well worth $29, even better if you have extra points with the Ulta, or you can find a coupon code. There is always the $3.50 coupon code that you can use. So as far I know, they come in sale at some point, but great gifts for holidays. And then let me throw this one somewhere. The next one in here is this one, and this one is a lip line up, $39 with a value of $90. Try, play, discover, love, beauty finds. Comes of course with the same $5 gift card. And let me show you inside. So here is inside. Comes also with 9 products. Each one of them comes with 9 products. And let's see what we have in this one. I see a couple very mini products, and also some bigger sizes. And those stickers are just okay. Finally, we got the sticker out, and let's see what we have in here. So here is the kit inside. And beside the coupon code, we have, and if you know me, you know I prefer those mini samples, mini sizes. We have the Smashbox, and this one, let me look on the back. This one is the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick. The shade is Out Loud, and is this one. Let's see if I can swatch this one. Not quite my type, a shade, but anyway, is this one. Then we have an Anastasia product, and this one is Anastasia Beverly Hills Mini Matte Lipstick in Dead Roses. And here is this tiny guy, and here is the shade for this one. Better than the first one, but more dry as formula. When you have something like this, use a lip balm before applying it. Then we have a Bare Minerals one, and this one is the Mineralis Hydra Smoothing Lipstick, and it doesn't say anything else. And it's a red, kind of like a vintage red. Very, very nice at formula, so creamy, glides so easy. And I always love the Bare Minerals lip products. I fell in love with them when I got their calendar probably 3 years ago, if not more. Let's say 3 years. Then we have some another itsy bitsy one, and this one is from Buxom, and that's all you get. Very cute. We have to admit that. It's the Powerful Plump Lip Balm Big O. Although itchy bitsy, you still have some product in here. But anyway, we have to admit that it's cute. So it was this one. We have a nuts in here. And this one is, let's see, Toilet de Lipstick. And I think this one in this shade came in an advent calendar. So is this one. And let's see the color. Nice, really nice color. So is this one here. Then we have this one is wet. Whatever, let me look on the box. It's Lime Crime Wet Cherry Extra Popping. And what this one looks like a lip oil. Actually, it looks like a gel. I don't know if you can see the formula of this one. So I have no idea what. Okay, let's try to swatch it. My guess is this is a lip gloss, I think. We don't have any other details here. Juicy Wet Cherry. Glossy shine that feels so lightweight and comfortable. So actually, let me tell you a little bit about this, about each one. The Anastasia Beverly Hills Matte Lipstick. It's a full pigment lip color with a velvety smooth, ultra matte finish and a comfortable wearability. And there are also more details about this one, about each one. The Bare Minerals, it's a clean mineral infused vegan lipstick with minimal ingredients, power to deliver 2 times hydration and 2 times richer color. It's proven to significantly improve the look of the lips and definitely feels very hydrating. The Buxom One, Buxom Power Up Plump Lip Balm, it's a hydrating lip plumping balm that applies like silk and envelopes lips to bring them to their ultimate supleness. A unique reactor works with your individual pH level to transform your lips into your most flattering custom shade. Plumping ingredients deliver luscious lips while moisturizing ingredients help lips look as good as they feel. Wear alone or with any of the Buxom faves. So this is the product. Then about the Grande Cosmetics, they say it's a mini Grande Lips metallic liquid lipstick, and that one was in the shade Raspberry Day Queer. Grande Cosmetics Grande Plumping Liquid Lipstick Metallic Semi Matte. It's a silky metallic plumping liquid lipstick that ranges from sheer to full coverage, giving you the option to wear alone or as a topper with your favorite lipstick. It's a comfortable formula utilized active ingredients, and they have a whole list here. And then for the NARS Toilette Lipstick, it's a deluxe size featuring an innovative formula that delivers instant color, vibrancy, and conditions lips for a hydrating feel. And what else we have? The Smashbox, it's a liquid matte lipstick infused with primer oil complex for a ultra comfortable, non-drying, weightless feel. It's so waterproof and stays blush for 8 hours. To me, it looks dry, but anyway. Then I have from Kylie. No, this one is another Grande Lips. No, this one is the Grande Ellipsis, I told you, and I told you it's the raspberry color. This one has a beautiful color and a formula also. So is this one here. Looks really pretty. I actually quite like this color. Then we have a Kylie Cosmetics, and this one is High Gloss Diva. To me, this one looks like a full size. Jennifer Kylie Cosmetics High Gloss. It's an ultra gloss, luminous gloss that glides on the lips smoothly and evenly, and with added shea butter, leaving behind the radiant and moisturizing shine. It's perfect balance of extreme shine without tack, combined with a cushiony, soft finish, leaves lips looking and feeling their best. So here is the Kylie Cosmetics in Diva, and here is the applicator. Looks pretty, and is the color here. I can't wait to try this one, and the formula seems to be really nice. And we have one more product from Nude Sticks. It was Nude Sticks. Is this one, and this one is Nude Sticks Mini Gel Color Lip and Cheek Balm in Pulse, a multitasking balm with super hydrating lip protection that provides a fresh, wet gloss without stickiness for cheeks and lips. Are you ready for the jelly finally? An uber moisturizing lip balm with rich color and gel shine, formulated with over 25% super hydrating lip protecting plant-based oils, as well as vitamin E as an antioxidant. Gel color lip plus cheek balm offers vibrant color with smooth coverage. So let's open this one and let's remove the seal. I always like the Nude Sticks products, and I always use them for lips. So here is this one. Another wearable color. Quite pigmented considering that it's a lip balm. So is this one here. So that's kind of all for this kit. Here are the products. Looking on my hand, I think the one that I don't really like is the Smashbox one. Looks very dry. The other ones are okay. I love the Bare Minerals one, the Kylie Cosmetics, the Nude Sticks, and we'll see how the rest of them are working. So this one was $39. To be honest, I don't know if this one is worth for not $39. You let me know what you think about this kit. As sizes, they are okay. Very tiny ones, but being lip glosses, even tiny will last a long time. So this was the second kit. And then we have one more. And of course, I didn't tell you the details for the mascara kit. Anyway, filming in the middle of the night or early morning, it's not quite a good thing. Then we have the Best Beauty Bits, $39 with a value of $19.99. And this one is a mix of makeup. We have multiple products with the same gift card of $5 that you can use if you want to buy in full size one of those products. And here is the kit inside, still with 9 products. So let's see what we have here. Here is the kit, deluxe samples and samples also. The first product in here, it's a Bare Minerals powder, the well-known Mineral Veil in a deluxe sample. A product that I use many times and I love it. Then we have a NARS product, and this one is, let me look on the back, is the NARS Orgasm Blush, if I'm right. Yes. So is this one, and probably for me this is the perfect size for a blush. And you know, I have one of these, a bigger one, in my 50 Shades of Pink project pen. Comes very often in the beauty boxes. Then we have in here, this one is Kylie Cosmetics in cream lipstick in cream brulee, and this one to me looks like a full size. Let's see what they say about each one. The Mineral Veil finishing powder, a weightless sheer mineral setting powder that blurs and minimizes the appearance of the fine lines and pores, and leaves skin with an always photo ready soft focus finish. Then we had the NARS Orgasm Blush, NARS award winning pressed powder blush in a deluxe size that delivers healthy looking color to flatter any skin tone. Then the Kylie Cosmetics in cream brulee, cream lipstick. It's a smooth and creamy formula that provides full coverage for an ultra pigmented lip. Available in a range of beautiful and wearable shades, this lipstick gives a creamy satin finish that gently glides on the lips. Wear alone or pair with any of Kylie Cosmetics high gloss shades for a luminous high shine finish. So is this one, and definitely a full size. And here is the shade for this one. So here is the color for this product. Then we have a Stila product, and this one I would say it's a sample. This one is the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. And about this one, our number one selling waterproof liquid liner enables you to create a variety of eye-opening effects, from thin, precise lines to thick, dramatic looks. So is this one, it's one of my favorite liquid eyeliners. Black and greatest formula, greatest color, easy to apply. Then we have Grande Cosmetics Mini Grande Lash MD Lash Enhancing Serum, an award-winning lash enhancing serum infused with a blend of vitamins, peptides and amino acids to promote the appearance of naturally longer, thicker looking lashes in 4-6 weeks, with full improvement in 3 months. It's a favorite for helping to enhance short lashes. Ophthalmologist tested. I tried this product years ago, and I have to tell you that it's really a product that works. I use it exactly as they said for at least 3 months, and I would say that the increase in my lashes as length was probably with at least 30%. So here is the product. I'm not gonna open it, being an eye product, but I do recommend this one, and I will use it again. Then we have a Tarte product, and this one is a Double Duty Beauty Base Tape Hydrating Primer. Prep yourself before you perfect yourself. Turn up the base with this coconut priming serum that hydrates your skin for 12 hours. This rich yet highlight makeup magnet is infused with a blend of coconut and botanicals to help nourish and smooth skin's appearance. So here is a tiny primer in here, and even a tinier one is the Smashbox Photo Finish, the well smooth and blur, the well-known primer. the original photo finish primer, a clear oil-free primer gel that smooths the look of skin and reduces the appearance of fine lines. Lightweight and oil-free, it gives you the flawless finish with antioxidants and vitamins A and E. And we have two more products in here, and one of them is definitely a sample. I thought somebody said. Anyway, this is the well-known Anastasia Brow Wiz, and there is not much in this one. That's all you get if you look at the tip. That's all in this one. Anyway, about this one, I think they should put a little bit more in this one. It's the Mini Brow Wiz Soft Brown, Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's an ultra slim retractable pencil that is ideal for outlining and detailing brows. The unique wax formula texture and creates the appearance of fuller looking brows with ease and flexibility. Use the fine tipped pencil to create tiny hair-like strokes in areas where needed. Then use the spoolie and to blend for a natural looking finish. So a well-known product, great, but the size, it's unbelievable how tiny can be. And the last item in here, it's a Buxom product, and I believe this one is in the shade Celeste, a shade that I love, love, love. And I just have on my makeup table another one like this that I just finished. And as you saw probably in my hauls, every time when I'm finishing, I finish something, it comes in another box. Yes, it's the shade Celeste. It's the full-on plumping lip polish gloss. This best-selling plumping lip gloss delivers mesmerizing shine with a refreshing tingly sensation. A unique peptide complex helps to plump out your pout to new levels with vitamins A and E, provide lasting moisture and soft and luscious lips. Available in a vast range of shades and sparkly, pearlescent or shimmering finishes that transform your lips in a single swipe. This is a really nice one, and this is one of my favorite shades. Let's see if I can. It's not much to see from this one, but has a gorgeous shine. So that's kind of all in this box. Apologize for rambling, but it happens when you film so late as I am doing lately. And I will film like this for a long time, looks like. But anyway, apologize for the mistakes. This is the last kit with makeup. This one is $39 and has a value of $99. Knowing how expensive are the samples, I would say this one is a well worth kit. You have a great mix of products with two primers, a full size lipstick. You have also a lip gloss, a powder, a blush, an eyeliner, a brow product, and another lash primer, another lash serum, which I think it's quite, if you ask me, I think it's quite great as price and variation also. As I told you, those kits will make great gifts for holiday. Let me know what do you think about them. Which one do you like the most, or if you like all three of them? To me at least, I think all three are worth the cost. So that's kind of all for now. Let me know in the comments down below what do you think about Ulta Kits. Sometimes I'm thinking that as balance between quality and costs, sometimes they are better than the Sephora ones. But this is just me, and not all the time, not all the kits. But anyway, that's kind of all for now. I will see you guys with I don't know if I posted two free gifts from Ulta, those bags with 20 something products. if I didn't post that video, I will do soon. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon. Have fun. Stay safe. Bye-bye.